back to our shared channel. Today, you might notice that Jocelyn is not here. We've replaced her with my dog, who is not very cooperative on camera.
That's the same attention span as Jocelyn.
That's actually very true. Anyway, Jocelyn's in Singapore at the moment. Why?
Fantasy Island.
She's living her best life. She's looking very tan.
Running on the
beach.
She took
a dog on the beach. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We're here inside. It's cold out. And we're going to play a game that you guys have been talking about for a while.
I don't know about this. This is all you.
Yeah, so I spend too much time on TikTok and YouTube, and I found this game first on TikTok because I'm very hip, so I get the cool hip things on my
page.
She gets
like what teenagers are watching.
Then I went on YouTube and I saw Gen X Pen play it and Jenna Marbles.
Okay,
and
so
if you know Jenna Marbles does it,
that.
Yeah, the grown-ups do it too. So today, that's what we're doing.
Okay.
So I thought this game looked really fun.
Party game that will get you talking.
Ooh, I hate talking.
Because all of us really have a problem with that.
And we can't talk.
Maybe we'll talk it. The T. No. Okay.
Yeah, maybe we'll talk it on the tick. So we basically have three different.
Basically.
Huh? Did I say basically? I'm struggling today. Okay. Basically, there's three different topics. The least amount of cards is for the party because they know we're playing this in a small group. And then it's kinky and then lots of pop culture. So, for instance, one of the pop culture ones, you'll see something like this. You're like, wow, are those even words? Not written out, however, they'll sound like a real phrase, which this one is, make America great again.
Oh, so
I'll say, meh, come, er, ik, auger, rate, akin. So basically, there's one translator, so it's one person trying to guess and figure out what this says, and the rest of the people will know that it says, make America great again. So there's, yeah, we're gonna do it in teams because the first thing that Lily said when I came into her apartment is, I'm on Lisa's team, so apparently she has little faith in Fiona and I, but
she has little faith in you! I did good last time!
What game?
I think
all of them?
I'm not gonna be good at this, so I don't know why she picked me.
I literally, all I could do was flash back to Renee playing the...
Heads up.
Yeah.
Go.
TikTok? That made me so uncomfortable and I didn't even participate.
I did great. Okay, so we're gonna start. Which team wants to go first? Should we rock, paper, scissors for it? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Yes.
Damn.
No.
Oh, yes.
You wonder why I wanted to be on Lisa's team. Should we begin?
Yes. You guys go first. I'm gonna monitor the time.
Okay.
So you're gonna pick a topic. Would you like to do pop culture?
Well, obviously, I only
party
know pop
or
culture.
Kinky.
Pop culture.
Ready, set, go.
New phone, who this? New phone, who this?
Yes.
Yeah!
Wait, no, no. It's supposed to be like you hold this up and then I say it to you.
No,
no, I'm just
no, she's doing it right.
We're starting over.
Yeah,
oh,
let's
but
do it
I
again.
Got it right.
Too bad. Ready, set, go.
Hoverboard.
Yes. Yes. I was like, this feels ripped.
Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka Chopra? Why is she a thing in this car game? Sat to donuts, sprayed it? Something sprayed it? What's my hint?
Saliva.
Say it, don't spray it. Chloe Kardashian. Chloe Kardashian. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard.
What the heck?
I think she needs to do the kinky
What's
one.
The
this is getting
on
this
here?
Is
Hugh Jackman. Is this supposed to be hard?
Maybe we need to change the category. What?
Ryan Reynolds. I don't even have to say it out loud. Baby Ona.
Say it out loud.
I don't know what it was.
Say it.
Wait, Baby Yoda? No. What is my hint?
You're out of time.
Oh.
Baby Mama.
Okay.
That doesn't really.
Shut up. I got most of them.
Okay.
I got seven.
Okay, ready?
Okay, yes.
Set, go.
Round two.
First do hurled prop plums. First do hurled plop.
It sounds like
first
the computer
stool?
Generated.
Wait, first do hurled. First do hurled. First world problems.
It's like when a GPS can't pronounce the street name.
Kompucha. Oh, kombucha?
Yeah.
Birch hool, Ray yell, lid he.
Okay, it's funny when you do it.
Birch hool, what? Birch hool, Ray yelled, Virtual reality. Sun nab chat filter. Oh, Snapchat filter. Van he pack. Van he pack. Van he. Van he pack. Van he. Fanny pack.
Yes.
Bear. Borderwell. Borderwell. Border. Borderwell.
You're out of time. Borderwell. That was more political than pop culture.
That's rude.
Trump is pretty pop culture these days.
I don't want that one.
Ready?
And go.
Round 3.
Shelf dry fingers. Shelf dry fingers. Fingers?
So say it faster to yourself. Like
shelf dry fingers.
let us know if you want a hint.
Shelf dry, yeah.
Robo wheels.
What?
A better hint. Tesla.
Shelf dry finger.
She's not doing that.
Self drive. Okay. No, this I'm gonna be okay. Awful. That itch.
Yeah.
Or that he itches.
Yeah.
That he itches.
It sounds exactly like what you're saying.
I love that issues.
Oh my god, yeah. I feel like I'm such a visual person that like that this is me up so much.
Which is why I like saw
starting with
and
Lisa.
Like,
asking me to like pat my
starting with.
Wow.
Okay,
Fee. Well, this we got zero.
I believe in you.
It's okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Round 4.
Bushrapra. 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 It's not Priyanka Chopra because I already had Bush. Bushrapra.
Do you want a hint?
Yeah.
Lifted.
Lift it?
That's lifted.
Lifted. Boobs. Boobs.
No.
Close.
Bush. It's
Bush.
It's not we need.
Do you want to be on boobs?
Push
up, bro.
Oh,
me yourself.
Yes. Yes.
Sorry, I didn't even have to say that.
Oh my god, you guys. How do you?
Sore hey nods or he.
Nope.
No.
Sore.
Do you want a hint? Yeah. Do you want a hint? It's a no apology.
Okay,
yes!
Sorry,
yes.
Not sorry!
Yes! Yes! I knew she had it.
What is this happening, Demi Lovato?
Buffers told lead me ache a selfie.
Out of time.
Buffers told
let me take
a
selfie.
That was right there.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Steady.
What are you doing?
Go.
What did you just say?
Ready, steady, go. That's people that said that.
Okay. Round 1.
Grab the beer? No.
No.
Graph to peer. I don't know what this. Yeah, I don't know these.
Not Bud Light.
Not Bud Light? Oh, craft? What the f is craft beer?
Good stuff. It's like the like fancy beer.
Jewelbod. What? I don't know any of these. Jewelbod?
There's a movement. Jewel? People are trying to quit.
People
these.
Are dying.
It's so bad.
It's so bad.
Children are dying. It's not funny.
Jewelry?
Close.
Yeah.
Yeah, like
it's
that.
Not good enough.
It's a different tense.
Well, I don't know what any of
okay, you got this next one.
A jewel pod?
I believe you. I believe in you. Not
spent a bottle.
This one.
Spend the bottle.
Yes. Yes. Ooh, yes.
I
yes.
got the childhood game. I'm
wait,
out of
I'm
time.
Sorry. Just
okay.
Real question.
Yes.
Did anyone ever really play that game?
Spend the bottle? No.
Yeah. No.
It's not a real game,
no.
is it?
No.
I did attend a party once where it was played, but like, I think there was like 2 rounds and then it stopped.
Like
and like I did not participate.
Like some TV writer made up that game. I just like can't imagine
this
any of my friends being
just
like.
Just proves that I'm a hermit.
Maybe I'm disapproved.
And I don't get invited to parties because I don't know what the hell a jewel pod is.
I also do not go to parties, so this should be fun.
Right.
Am I the biggest partier out of the group? Because that is the title I have.
That's
never
actually
held.
Probably
you might,
true.
You might be.
Round 2.
Hot tub boxing. Hot tub boxing. Hotboxing.
Hot the box.
Thank you.
It sounded like hot the box.
Cannabis. Cannabis. It's cannabis, but it's cannabis. Okay. Party vowel. Party vowel.
Oh my god.
Am I the bigger
party? Easier than mine.
Beer bong. Beer bong. Beer. Oh my god.
Maybe I will be good at this one.
Beer pong.
Yeah.
Yeah. Beer bong.
This isn't fair.
Tequila shot.
I swear hers are easier.
Read bow fog cow. Red Bow vodka.
My go-to drink in college.
Red Bow. Red Bull vodka. Score beyond pole.
What's a scorpion bowl?
You just gave it the answer. Well,
I know, but I like, would you?
Potum mole his minnows us.
You sound like you're having a breakdown.
You're like, we're talking about these.
Punch. Avocado toast is
no,
one.
No, no, no.
What would a bottomless mimosas.
No, but you're out of time.
What? Damn it.
Okay.
Am I?
Redeem myself?
Okay.
Yeah, because you do beer bongs.
Ready?
Shut up, Lily.
I know this. Ready?
Bottle service.
Oh, that was like.
Excuse me, it says cervix.
I know, I got it though, even before.
You're good. You're on it.
Do rug tests. Drug tests. Of course I'm good at these ones. Hubcap culture.
Ooh.
Oh. Sleeping around is what the hint is.
Hookup culture.
Yes.
Bottle opener. Medical marijuana. Male's drip purr. Male stripper. Body shots.
Time.
Good job.
Literally that one. I'm so. These are easier. And the other ones I have before.
Excuse me. The other ones are way easier.
Okay.
And these are just like more like familiar with my vocabulary.
Okay.
Fiona.
Round four.
Half dare Barty. Half dare Barty. Half dare Barty.
Do you want a hint? Dare.
Come on.
Yes.
Round two.
Come on, partier. What do you do
half
late night?
Half dare Barty. After party.
Yes.
Trunk cog holes. Trunk goggles.
Yes.
Way camp bake.
Great for hangouts.
Way camp bake.
Off to a good start.
Wake and bake.
Yes.
This sicken ate it rife her.
Time's up. Designated driver.
I hate this category.
Well, Lily, on to the kinky stuff. Round
one. If there's something I know less of about than partying, it's whatever is in this category.
Well,
kid hang might.
Yes.
What the f***?
Say it.
It's worse
you
than
have
you
to
imagine.
Say it. Hang might dig win.
She knows, she just doesn't want to say.
This sounds like dickweed. I don't know what this says.
Oh, get my dick wet.
All right. Filet a Ford condom.
Oh God. Believe it or not, it's not filet of condom.
It's not a chicken filet of a condom.
You don't want a baby.
This is the best. This is my favorite round.
In like a fruity way.
Lisa hates this round.
Pineapple protection.
I don't know why this one isn't kink. Well, maybe there's some people out there.
Is this a kink?
It's apparently hairy toes.
Hairy toes. Okay. Round two. Oh, unhides tanned. Unhides tanned? One night stand.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Butt naked. Butt naked. Heated tank witted. Heated. Hit it and quit it. Mean huts mayan. Mean huts mayan. Mean huts. Mean huts. What? Minute.
That's a song, right?
Mean huts mayan. I guess it does
the
sound like
the fact that she sings something
I'm literally crying.
Mean hut mayan.
The last two.
What?
Three.
Gin hit all of warts.
Oh, you don't.
Genital warts.
Yeah. Yeah.
Morning cab der pill. Morning after pill. Birthday's eggs.
Birthday once
eggs.
A year.
Yes.
Town and Doherty.
Not up or clean.
Down and dirty.
I feel like the party and the kinky could just be combined.
Yeah.
I'm like thinking of like college.
I can't wait
together.
For Fiona to be really good at this
it's
category.
It's just kind of like a mess.
I'm like morning after Bill feels like it should be a party.
Ready?
I'm so stressed.
I need it.
Sit, oh right. Sit, drop, pontiltho. Sit, drab, ponto, throw.
The hint is accessory.
Sit, drab, Can I call a friend?
Think about it.
Sit trap.
That's one word.
Sit trap.
No, it's weird.
Sit trap. Sit trap.
On.
Pawn till.
It's a trap. It's a trap.
Okay, you know what? We'll skip it. It was strap on dildo.
Moving on.
Inflay doubles hex tall.
No, it's very much it.
Inflay doubles inflatables. Yep. Inflay doubles.
It's inflatable.
Oh, inflatables.
Yes, yes, yes.
Surprise! I sucked at that category.
Damn it! I wanted you to be really good at it.
What a shock!
Now you're win. It was just all downhill from the start.
I think that means we win. Maybe I don't know what the score
please
was.
Please add
but
them
like,
up.
If we're doing like a winner takes
if
all.
It was winner takes all. Yeah. They did win.
Well, I have to say, I judged that a lot in the beginning. Like, I think we started off easy.
No, Lisa's just Excuse really
me?
Smart.
Or that.
I just sucked at all the other categories.
It's okay.
No, you
didn't suck at the other categories.
I got no kinkies.
Anyway, I think that's it for today. But let us know what games we should play next time.
And is there a song about Minutemen? I think so.
But oh not Minutemen Disney Channel.
If you want to see our content early or if you want additional content, go check out our Patreon at patreon.com/shared. And Jocelyn should be back next week from her tropical vacay.
Hopefully. It's like for a horror film, so God knows what they're going to do to her out there.
Well, she's not coming back. Never mind.
I guess Max replaced her full time. Anyway, subscribe. Bye, guys.
To Hui Fan Lived Pro.
Say it
all together.
Yeah.
Why aren't you guessing?
Because I'm trying to listen. Oh,
you're
not a good team. I can't look at it while you're.
What a way to function.
Oh my God.
Not a good team.
He's like, you guys are so bad at this game.